Well, hello there. Guess what we have over here? There's a full moon rising in the southeast sky up here in northeastern Ohio. And that's over in America, North America, United States, and for those who, hello, for those who have never heard of it. But it's quite yellow tonight in our pretty much mucky skies. It's pretty hazy and it's going through some cloud banks over there. So it's not looking the greatest, but... Oh, but anyway, today is Wednesday, maybe? I don't know. It's star date. Who knows when? It is August 14th. I got that part. 2019 at 9:16 p.m. And there's really not much use in zooming up any further. Because when we have a full moon, it's you can't see any details in the craters and all that. So how about if we head up over to Jupiter? Okay, there we go. We have three of the moons showing. I might have to zoom back out to find Callisto, because I do believe it's way out to the right somewhere. I don't know if it'll show up on here. Okay, there is a faint light there, way out to the right. I'm gonna get a clip and I'll be right back. All right, there we go. We'll try to do a stacking with that, but let's try to get Jupiter in. Ooh, guess what we have there? Yeah, it looks like we have the great red spot down there in the lower right. That's cool. And we are drifting a bit, but I'm going to try to get a clip of this and I'll be right back again. I hope. Okay, there we go. So we have our clips of Jupiter, its moons, and we're going to try to head over to Saturn, but I'm going to have to change a few things up here first. And we're going to have the tracking mount attempt to find Saturn. Well, this tracking mount sure does make things a lot easier than trying to find this by eye. Yeah, these keys are sticking. And there's our ring planet Saturn. I'll be right back here. Alright, so there we have the trio tonight. The two planets are coming out a lot better than the poor moon. My southeast sky is pretty bad with clouds and all that. And the two planets are in the south and southwest. And I know it's been a few days since last talking to y'all. But we've had rainstorms and our skies have been completely cloudy day and night. But we'll try to make this a short one tonight. And maybe throw some pictures in, which I like to do, so we can see what the what I do by eye from my vantage point with all the trees and all that. And just to show you, that's Saturn zoomed all the way out. It's pure blackness on the monitor. It is a tough one to find. That's why this Skywatcher mount really helps. When I was able to align to Jupiter or the moon, and then from there you can have it take you over to another planet, which I don't have the greatest alignment, but it gets you in the general area, so it was easier to find Saturn than doing it the hard way by hand. Anyway, oh, what a cool look. That moon looks so cool over there. Full moon rising. There, the moon's coming in a bit better now. It's trying to get above those horizontal clouds over there. And wow, I don't know why it is so muggy out here. Whew. Well, more flybys. And another flyby. What the hell? There's one right after another. I'm trying to get a clip, and I don't want flybys in a clip for stacking. And one more try. Anyway, this is a really cool look out here. Seeing the full moon rising tonight. So I hope you all have a chance to see it wherever you are. And I don't think these clips are going to come out because there's one flyby after another. But hey, we'll give it a shot anyway. I need to get inside to the air conditioning. Whoa! I kind of hate to stop, man. All these flybys, I want to see them on the big screen. That last one was pretty big. Anyway, it's 9:37 now. Oh, by the way, the still pictures were taken with a Canon 80D and that Tamron 18-400mm lens. And the video portion is filmed on the Nikon P1000 and recorded onto the Atomos Ninja Flame monitor recorder. And for those that are new and wondering about the equipment, I always put the gear I've used down in the description box because I do change out, and it's nice to know. I do it so I can keep track of what I was using that night. So the tripod, the SkyWatcher mount, cameras, all that good stuff will be down there. Full moon rising. Well, that looked weird. We gotta check all this footage, man. That's a lot of footage to go through, but once again, I'm gonna try to shut up and shut her down. It's now 9:41 p.m. up here. I never trust myself whenever I say goodbye. I always keep it running for sometimes 5 minutes, 10, 15, a half hour. You never know. So there's a lot of footage to go through. Ooh, another flyby. My goodness. And it's probably been about 6 times since I said goodnight and that I'm gonna shut it off. But I'm doing it this time. Really, really. And so the trio, the quartet with me, are gonna wish you all a great evening and a wonderful Thursday ahead, or whatever day of the week it is for you. And I hope all is right in your world. So you all take care. Good night from Northeastern Ohio. Bye now.